Hi, we're back here at the fire damaged property post contract, and as you can see, everything's been redecorated and repaired. But I really want to talk about the building surveying aspect of this particular project, and because of the extensive damage to the roof and the common areas, it was decided this repair will go out to a competitive tender. So three building contractors were selected. A building surveyor was commissioned to put together a full scope of works and specification, and then he invited three building contractors to submit their best tenders. The most appropriate tender was then accepted, and that contractor was invited to put forward their programme of works, and I'm absolutely delighted to say the works were in line with expectations in terms of budget, in terms of timeline, having the works completed in the required time. And a 5% retention was held on this contract by the client for the full defect liability period by means of some form of warranty. So after the 6 month term, which was the defect liability, the client would then hand back the 5% of contract value, and everything will be concluded at that point. So very, very pleased with the building surveying operational aspects of this particular claim. We are following the building surveying and the building repair. It was simply a case of cleaning the building down and then redecorations, but minimal impacts to the client, minimal input from the client, more importantly, and maximum control. So the risk have been, you know, nicely transferred across to the claims management company, i.e. ourselves, in conjunction with a building surveying company and the building contractors.